The at first pictures include founded of crack in the carbon bricks that do up the mandrel of nuke reactors at Hunterston B Force Plant in Ayrshire. Pile 3 has not manufactured power with cracks were found to be shaping quicker rather than anticipated. On 370 hairline fractures include been found that equates to on 1 in each 10 bricks in the pile mandrel. Proprietor EDF Power says it does plan to search permit of the office space of Nuke Regulatory, ONR, to restarting. It at first has to show it can yet close downward the polar Ayrshire pile, that has not manufactured power for a year, in all occasion. The carbon bricks shape the vertically channels during the pile wherever the nuke gas is posted. They sit near narrower channels wherever monitoring rods can be omitted in location to counter the nuke response. Tests and modeling include been taken to provide how and quake would not misrepresent the monitoring channels and hinder the force plant creature close downward. We've transferred out one of our largest always examination campaigns on pile 3, we've renovated our modeling, we've made experiments and tests and we've analyzed all the information of the to make our security instance how we will present to the ONR. We include to show how the pile will ever close downward and how it will close downward in an excess earthquake occasion. The operative range for the newest time of transactions was 350 cracks, but an examination found how benefit had been exceeded. EDF plans to ask the controller for permit to restarting in a new operative range of up to 700 cracks. The business accepts how the crack is lifetime limiting for the pile but will not say which it believes to be a range for that it would be dangerous to work. Mr. Dam added, "We include shown our operative benefit, we've shown our security benefit. The precipice end is yet to be shown. It has got a enormous security profit up, we are everywhere close a precipice end. While operative, the two reactors at Hunterston B ensure a basis load of power that is quite to force 1.8 millionth homes. It has progressive natural gas cooled pile, automatic gain control, such to those at Heysham 1 and 2, Tornes, Hartlepool, Hinkley Spot B and Dungeness B. The production expects all 14 reactors to ultimately be decommissioned since of the crack." Nuke specialist Professor Neil Hyatt of Sheffield College told, "The structure consistency of the carbon mandrel has ever been named to be the final restrictive element to the life expectancy of these reactors. So, eventually down there may go a spot in period wherever those reactors include to go autonomous and are not capable to restarting. Hunterston B is anticipated to go on making power before 2023. If it were constrained in decommission previous since of the cracks, in other next fit, it could reason severe power delivery problems. In building of a wavelength of new nuke force stations fleeing in difficult situation, it would perhaps indicate more than of our force upcoming of fossil embers such as natural gas. Concerns include as well been grown on the ensuing consequences for regional jobs if Hunterston close previous. It supports about 700 posts." Advisor Tom Marshall told, "Largest of the big patronage circle on there include disappeared, of Greenock all the way downward to Kilmarnock, and the is one of the recent main patronage, as, if it is secure to run largest human beings local would be lucky to see it fleeing.